Hello, I'm Officer Luna with the Glendale Police Department. I'm here today at the corner of Brand and Wilson, and I want to talk to you about speeding, specifically speeding in business districts and on residential streets.
Business districts and residential streets typically have lower posted speed limits. Drivers may need to quickly react in order to avoid collisions with vehicles that may be pulling out of driveways with limited visibility or metered parking spaces, as well as to avoid collisions with pedestrians who are crossing the street. If you are the driver of a vehicle trying to exit a driveway or pull out of a parking space with limited visibility, it is extremely important that you enter the roadway slowly and take every precaution to do so safely to avoid a collision. If you're driving and see a vehicle trying to enter the roadway, be prepared to slow down or stop. It is important to always drive a safe speed in order to have enough time to prepare to slow down or stop for other vehicles or pedestrians entering the road. Just remember, although you have the right-of-way, sometimes being courteous and allowing a person to pull out onto the roadway in front of you is a good option. You'll notice here on Brand Boulevard that we have several marked crosswalks with flashing lights to alert drivers to slow down, but it's a good idea to always be alert in case a pedestrian crosses the street in an unmarked crosswalk, jaywalks, or doesn't hit the button to illuminate the lights in the crosswalk. If you are a pedestrian, approach the roadways with caution and do your best to make eye contact with the drivers approaching to confirm that you're seen, and wait for the drivers to slow down or stop before you enter the roadway.
It's always best to use marked crosswalks when available. Pedestrians, cyclists, and drivers should always stay aware of their surroundings to avoid collisions. Remember, Glendale, if you drive safe, you stay safe.